All right, help is on the way for small businesses in Newport News. The Economic Development Authority created two new grants to help businesses impacted by COVID-19.
But as 13 News Now reporter Nico Clements explains, this isn't the first time the city has stepped in during the pandemic.
As soon as COVID hit, a lot of things just kind of stopped.
Destiny Calvin owns the Art of You Boutique. She started her online business about a year ago.
It's a women clothing to empower women, be strong, go out there, kill the game.
Things were going well up until a few months ago. Calvin says the pandemic has had a significant impact on her business.
I think because, you know, most people was out of work, they didn't have the income coming in, their plans changed.
In fact, many small business owners are struggling. Leaders in Newport News want to help them during this difficult time. There are now two new grant opportunities to help those like Calvin who have taken a financial hit because of COVID-19. The Back to Business Grant and the Grow Your E-Business Grant. They'll provide one-time financial assistance. You have to meet the requirements. Calvin plans to apply for one.
I feel like the only thing they could say is no, but hopefully they say yes.
Now, recently, several businesses got grant funding under the Newport News COVID-19 Small Business Resiliency Grant Program. City leaders say it was successful. There's $750,000 set aside for the Back to Business grants and $100,000 for the Grow Your E-Business grants. Calvin says this opportunity can help now and in the long run.
I have daughters, so I want it to be something that as they get older, they want to go out there and be like, you know, this started with just my mom. This started at home for us. I want that to be something that they go share with their friends.
Helping small businesses get back on track in a time when everything seems uncertain. In Newport News, Nico Clemens, 13 News Now.